Condit Elementary show and called Pajama Party. We're gonna have it in Condit Elementary School. Let's go! Yeah!
Where's your loot? bath and wash yourself from toe to head.
And don't forget, before you leave, you have to brush your teeth. In and out, side to side, above and underneath.
And don't forget, before you sleep, you have to brush your teeth. Wait, get your wiggles out and pick up all your toys, your clothes and toys. It's okay to have some fun, but don't make too much noise.
So when my mother calls, I listen and obey. Because her marching orders must be followed right away.
Ready? Red. This is a silent night. I'm feeling oh so good and everything seems right.
But wait, what is that noise? I hear that comes from down below. What is underneath my bed? I just don't want to know.
Could it be a monster or a creature from beneath? I'm sure it has that it has hairy hands and scary things from
To me, my, what will I find whatever I want to see?
The sun is gone.
adorable was that? Have you ever seen anything that cute in your entire life? Let's have a wonderful round of applause for our wonderful actors. I would also like to recognize our amazing music teacher who did this whole musical. Hours during enrichment practice. So I would like to acknowledge the rest of the enrichment team because they did come in and assist and give up their content so that way these beautiful children can do this wonderful performance for you. I love these musicals. If you've ever come to one before and had another sibling, another one of your children in one of the musicals, we always talk about how we really try to focus on the whole child here at Condit. So yes, our academics are important, but we also really value our enrichment team and what they get from their enrichment classes. So thank you so much for coming. Your children are amazing. They did such a beautiful job. This is seriously one of the best performances.